You got a big decision to make, whether you opt out of your contract, et cetera. Not going to ask you about the decision. I know you haven't thought about it yet. But have you enjoyed, how much have you enjoyed being in this uniform and being in the city of Cincinnati?
I've loved it. You know, this has been probably the happiest year of baseball that I've had. My first year, 2020, you know, like I've said this over, it's hard to judge that year on any scale just because of how off everything was. But, you know, I loved it. Jess loved it. Liam probably loved it more than everybody. So it's just, it's meant so much to me the way the city has not only accepted me, but my wife, my son, you know, my brother, my mom, and my whole family, my sister. So it's been a fantastic summer of baseball.
Well, Cincinnati loves hustlers. You are a hustler, a hard-nosed player. You've been fun to watch. Appreciate it. Congratulations on a great season.
Thank you.